Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. I am the Sock Monkey. We are going to go ahead, we got a Maluch here. We're going to go ahead and take this car on the test track first. It says it's got brake problems, so let's see where we're at with our brake issues here. Alright everyone, so we're gonna go ahead and start up the Maluch. That wasn't too good. Let's see what the status report says. Alright, okay, ooh, lots of stuff, ooh, at 59% on the Maluch. Alright, so now the fun part is, let's go ahead and throw this adorable little car on the lift. Let's go ahead and throw it in the left lifter this time, do a little bit differently. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead, and we're just gonna throw this car up on the lift. Into examine mode. Okay, rim Maluch can be. Ooh. Brake pump's bad. Ooh, bad. Brake pump is BAD. Bad. Wait a minute. We don't have access to the test pads. don't have access to the dyno, or do we? Let's see. Go over to the tool belt. I want the test pass. Can I not has? What's out this door? Oh, you need to have 2,500 XP. Well, we'll get 2,500 XP eventually to get our test path. Let's examine it. Okay, brake pump's bad. That is bad freaking stuff right there. Okay, we know that much. The suspension, the little kife. The suspension's a little kife, but we know that that's not our issue here. Ooh, rear suspension arms are shit, but, rear knuckle disc. Because we know this baby's got drums on her, so. Okay. And Malik, okay, so we know for sure that. Okay, brake pump. Brake pump's gonna have to be accessed through the back, I think. Maybe. Let's go ahead and. Okay, let's check that brake drum. Symbol. Okay, let's pull the. Okay, the brake shoes. Okay, let's see. Front wheel hub mallet. Brake shoes at 57%. Okay, so we're not sure where the vehicle has an issue. Okay, the brake shoe looks good. Because we know this thing's got like. Prince Tealing, Michael Malik. Hey, is the brake drum on the other side? I can't tell. Alright, so. That looks to be all good. Let's go ahead and go to the Maluch shop. And we know for certain we need to get a brake pump. $90 to get a brake pump for this thing. Okay, let's assemble. Brake pump. Because that's one of the problems with this vehicle. The pump is bad, so let's reassemble everything. Okay, so we know that side. Okay, so we know that side, everything looks to be good. Okay, so that's done. Next, next thing is we're gonna check out the. Okay, we're gonna go into exam mode. Alright, so we know that stuff's good. I don't have access to the test pad, so let's just skip to the repair order. Ooh, rear brake drums. Okay, brake drums. Brake drums. All right, cool. We need to go buy couple brake drums. Let's get some brake drums. Drum wheel cylinder. Front brake drum, rear brake drum, rear brake drums. This thing's got rear drum. This thing's got drum brakes. All around, $30. $60. $60 to get this little thing back up and running. This little adorable little Maluch. Drum looks pretty shot, so let's pull it. Yeah, the brake pump's bad. The pump is not pumping the fluid. Yeah, that's pretty shot right there. So let us assemble. Put a fresh drum on it. Probably hasn't been done in like 30 years or something. Cap. And all right, so we got that fixed. All right, that was simple. Okay, cool. All right. So let's just pull that out. That brake drum is just pretty cave, so we're gonna pull that because it's all cave. Pop that baby on, pop this other baby on, and we're gonna go ahead and go to town and okay. Open repair order. Cool, all done. Alright everybody, thank you for watching.